Good afternoon. Today is Friday, January 21st.
Now over to Rami with some more announcements.
Thank you. The quote of the day is, "A dream without ambition is like a car without gas. You're not going anywhere." Sean Hampton. Lunch for today is pizza stick, marinara sauce, and no hot combo. Lunch for Monday is buckskin bowl with a roll and no hot combo. Now over to the weather report.
Hey there, Stevie. Today is Friday, January 21st. It's going to be partly cloudy today with a high of 25 and a low of 11. Oh, it's cold outside. Now we're to headline news.
If you live in Los Angeles and your package hasn't been delivered, you might want to check the rail line in the east of the city. Freight trains passing through this area have become an easy target for thieves who leave evidence of their raids all over the tracks. As trains head into a busy junction, they often slow down or stop, and looters are ready.
They jump on these trains, these locks that these containers have, are really, sometimes they're plastic seals. You know, the locks aren't really strong, you know. They don't care if the train's moving or not. They jump on the trains, pop the lock, and just start grabbing whatever they see.
All of this has accumulated over the last month alone. Looters aim for the most valuable items they can find, ripping through packages, and avoiding cheaper bulk cargo items like toilet roll. Towards the end of last year, more than 90 containers were vandalized every day. Thefts peaked around Christmas. According to the rail operator Union Pacific, over the last year, looting along the train line in Los Angeles County has risen by 160%, costing millions of dollars. The thefts have hit major companies, including Amazon, UPS, and FedEx. The rail operator says it has now increased security along the line. James Reynolds, BBC News.
The 2022 Student View Scholarship is offering $13,000 worth of scholarships to high school seniors who plan to attend a four-year college, community/junior college, or career school. You simply log on to www.studentview.com and complete a 15 to 20 minute application survey. The scholarship deadline is April 23rd, 2022.
Seniors, the Town and Country Garden Club of Lancaster Scholarship is now available in Schoology. They're offering a $1,500 scholarship to a deserving senior who has chosen studies in agriculture, agriculture engineering, agronomy, biology excluding pre-med, botany, dairy production, environmental control city planning, floriculture, horticulture, land management, landscape design, forestry, wildlife sciences, and urban planning. The scholarship deadline is February 1st.
The Town Club of Lancaster Scholarship is now available to you. The scholarship is for seniors who are planning to attend a technical school after graduation. Applications can be picked up in the guidance office or on Schoology. The deadline to apply is March 18th, 2022. Now over to a student council announcement.
Good morning, CV. We have a new update about the talent show for you guys. So auditions are now on Schoology, and we're looking for singers and dancers and whatever you could possibly imagine to sign up. We want to encourage people, not just singers too, to come out and audition for the talent show. We want to have a variety of acts on stage and showcase CV's talent. So please consider auditioning for the talent show, and we'll have auditions.
So. And Chris is right, but we mean like a variety of acts. Like if you're really good at pogo sticking, like audition. There's probably not gonna be a lot of people on pogo sticks, so you have a really good chance if you're as good as you think you are. Mm-hmm. We really mean like everything. Like singing is great, musicians are great, but we're also looking for other types of variety. So if you think that you have some kind of talent that you wanna share with us, like Chris said, go to Schoology. There's a link there, it was posted yesterday. But also you can look for posters that will be hanging up. There's a little, one of those things. You scan that. Mm-hmm. The internet will take you to the link. It's fantastic. What a time to be alive. But seriously, sign up. We want to see you. Audition. Auditions are going to close, at least the sign-ups, on the 28th of January, which is next Friday. And then the auditions will happen, I think, the second week of February. So, yeah. We want to bring this back. Last year was we had people involved, but it was all online. This year we're going to be back face-to-face in person, which is way more fun.
Yes. So we're looking forward to that. We hope you guys sign up. Thank you so much.
Seniors, the Irvin L. Steele Nursing Scholarship application is available. Four nursing scholarships of $1,000 each are being offered to graduating high school students residing within Lancaster or Chester County. Scholarships are available to those students entering the nursing profession upon their 2022 graduation from high school. The deadline for submission to the selection committee is April 18th, 2022. Please check Schoology for the application. There are hard copies in the guidance office also.
Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Scholarship is now available on Schoology and in the guidance office. The due date for this scholarship is March 26th.
Attention seniors, the Conestoga Valley Education Foundation is supporting Class of 2022 senior class shirts. Only students that complete the form located in the Class of 2022 Schoology page will receive a free t-shirt. You must be logged into your school Google account when completing this form. This form will close on Monday, January 31st, 2022. No late orders will be accepted. Thanks so much.
5, 4, 3, 2.
There's an away varsity wrestling tournament at Exeter tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock.
There's an away boys basketball game tomorrow against Oxford at 2:30.
There's a home girls basketball game against Donegal tomorrow at 1:30. Come out and support the Bucks. Now over to sports highlights.
That's all the announcements we have for you today.
On behalf of WCVH, I'm Natalie.
Alongside Joey, and this is CV Today. Have a full send Friday. This the real one, baby. I'm telling you, Chi-Town stand up. Southside, Southside, we gon' set this party off right. Westside, Westside, we gon' set this party off right. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money, but she won't drop out.